we did not want them to be without the equipment that they needed. So there was not enthusiasm about going out and everybody buying a mask or getting a mask. We were afraid that that would deter away from the people who really needed it. Although there appeared to be some contradiction of, you were saying this then, and why are you saying this now? Actually, the circumstances have changed.
Wow.
Circumstances of change.
It is a lie when you say something's not true, and you know it's not true. But second of all, he lied the second time by saying it's
lying through his teeth.
No, it's a contradiction.
I mean, when do we know when to believe a social distance? I mean,
exactly. He's lost all his credibility.
Everyone has to read it. I think I tweeted it already, but if I haven't, I'll do it again. Thanks so much. And President Trump's powerful message on how we can use the lessons of our past to form a more perfect union? Well, it got lost.
I never trusted that little guy, Fauci. Never.